Hi there guys, Mr.a Scratch here. So we have three of the ruby doublers. We have to find the rubies or diamonds. They look like diamonds to me. If you get them amounts, that's what you win. Match out any number and win the prize. So let's see how we do. So 5, 21, 11, and 27. 30, nope. 3, 14, 18, 12, we needed 11, 16, 15, 29, 2, 28, 23, and 13. Nothing on that one. 5, 23, 19, and 14. 13, there's one off. We needed 14. 26. We have a winner. We found one, so that is £3. 3, 29, 15, 1, 6, can we find any more of them rubies? 25, 24, 2, and 9. So we have £3 on that one so far. Can we go back to back, guys? So 17, 28, 6, and 3. 26, 1, 13, 15, 12, 4. We needed 3, 8. 24, 18, 7, 25, and 10. So nothing on that one. We got £3 back, guys. I know that's not a profit, but we still got a winner. I really hope you enjoyed the session, guys. Please like and subscribe. See you in the next one.